Everybody, this is Crazy White on YouTube.com. Energy drink show, drinking non-regular drink pop. Pinch of 40 caffeine, 18 with stealth on this, stealth at 10, cherry bitter. See about internet, no MSN. Right? So, I'm gonna go water bug, water port, water my next five. Smart. So right now, 37.28, mostly cloudy. West 40 miles per hour, average west 40 miles per hour. UV 1 green, 11. Pollen, yellowish green, light green, 0. Hello. Pretty dumb pollen mix trace to this condition. The amount pollen in the air from Monday will change. APPRECIA. Yeah, why is it? Because pollen is produced by growing and blooming plants. No such plants mean local plants. Stove was going. I don't know, I heard crackle pop. But I know my group chat discussion with Grandpa, Bert, and whatever was on, but I'm going for discussion with Grandpa. He's like a Grandpa kid, burn a file, but and I know friends or whatever, but neighbor down there, he, I know he's gonna have this stove on the fire. Observation. We don't have, you know, fabric has an internet, but yesterday high 61 was 45 million. So far today, our average 2.27 degrees, humidity 67%. So, pressure, nothing. Humidity high, low, never nothing. Sun and moon, sunrise 7:11 in the morning, sunset 2:41 p.m. The moon waxing closer. The 10 days, December 30th through January 8th. Tonight, low 30, mostly cloudy. That wind to New Year's Eve, high 30, low 28, mostly cloudy. And the cloud. New Year's Day, 40, high 47, low 39, mostly. I mean, sunny. Thursday will be high 4 cents. Thursday will be high 4 cents and low 4 cents. 50% chance of rain. Thursday day, rain likely, highs around 50, lows in the lower 40s, chance of rain 50%. So Thursday night, rain likely, highs in the lows. So, pretty much day and night all about it. So Friday will be high 53, low 73, 50% chance of rain. Day. So Friday night, the picture moves the iPhone, night clouds said. High raindrops. Friday night. Description: colder and mostly cloudy. Lows are in the upper 20s. It's going to be this jet. Saturday will be high at 36, lower 26, mostly cloudy. Sunday will be high at 47, lower 37, partly cloudy. Next, Monday high 48, lower 35, partly cloudy. Next Tuesday will be high 47, lower 25, partly cloudy. And next Wednesday will be high 37, lower 26, mostly sunny. So YouTubers and gentlemen, how is the weather? In the comment down below, YouTubers and gentlemen, how is the weather? All in the comment down below. So YouTubers and gentlemen, in the comment down below, how's the weather for New Year's Eve? Mine will be high 36, low 28, mostly cloudy. Gonna have that wind because, you know, wind, windy, foggy, cloudy. And YouTubers and gentlemen, comment down below, how is it? Your day gotta be. Mine will be high 47, low 39, sunny. Of course, not that warm. It's sunny then, but yeah. No. I guess we could go with back to go with me. What would you kill? No, I understand because no internet. So Google News, War News on the Nexus Mark. AMID Turkey. Deployment bid France. Egypt urge restraint in Libya. Turkey may send AMID send fires to Libya sources. Battleground SATURATD refineries and more. Libya is at risk for becoming the site of a MULTIN war. Turkey ERDOG RDOGAN takes 1 year. They made the same troops to Libya. Head of UN recognized God. Libya asked Libya for help. Turkey seeks permanent approval to dispatch troops to Libya. Oh, really? You know, Turkey won't do it. Yeah. Assad. Hi Russia, this Russia Moscow Putin. They got the Iran, nuclear jack, of course, Ayatollah, Republican Guard, Houdini, Yemen. Also, militia, Hezbollah in Lebanon. Hamas, Palestine. And if you have terrorist groups. Kim Jong asks military for offense measure as Trump's deadline nears. Vice President Lee. Kim Jong Un calls offense measures. Threat grows from North Korea during nuclear deadlock with North Kong. With Kim planning on denuclearization talks. North Korea can urges party to take offense measure to ensure countries. SOVETREAT rely security. China and Russia. Closure ties on North Korea and Iran as the U.S. policy bring SOT to Korea. Slow motion THERNOBYLL. X laws turn into a disaster. Watch a horror movie about that. I'll see if it's on HBO. I think I could do that. I need to watch it. YouTube and YouTube runs three things you need to do. Get a Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe to Anthony Phil, click notification bell. He does a great job talking about the Hong Kong protest. Hong Kong can end the year with MULTIPLE protest kickoff 2020 with a big march. With almost 10,000 children in Islamic State live in PERILUS under the same. Save the day, POTUS, back. Thanks to the for helping to you. Two victims in Texas church shooting members of the church security team. Gunman kissed two after opening fire at church service. C-E-E-A-L-E-D permit gun owner on the site lives of Texas church attack just like that. So that's it. No Michigan. Oh, hello. Where the hell? He reports two people dead after shooting at a church in North Texas. Times rush to blame Trump for anti-Semitic comments. Provider of the Hawaii Hanukkah Santa Smash at T22 after 3 hits. That's not false. Had to respond to anti-Semitic texts in a Three months after a heart attack, Sanders Vaughan said he was fit to be president. Great news. Very pleased to have said he was fit to serve alongside the Harbinger. Hashtag President Sanders trying to add Vermont Senator Republican, least Democrat, finally to the race. Bernie can handle R-I-G-E-O-S of presidency after Harvard County was safe. Back to celebrate sunny, good health, home health attack. That's a president of candidate Sanders giving clean bill of healthy after October. Great news for Bernie Sanders for you. Yeah. Straight here and lost more residents than anything this decade. An 18 charge on a fatal shooter in a Nigeria, Michigan State University student in THATHAM. Man shot killed college girlfriend on plane with gun against school. A few children shot killed Michigan State student on plane from his apartment. And another shot fell in the ocean in Nigeria. C-O-R-O-E-C-T-I-O-N-A That's C-A-D-U-T-S who gave access to me and the photos with everything. I have John Lewis on stage 4 PA, ANC, R, A, BANT, INC, PNC. John Mills. We're gonna fight for your life, you fight. For every Americans, a fight. For every African American. Part of this world lucky. We didn't get killed by a racist like Martin Luther King Jr. and tons of them did. Be a hero. Keep our love. The whole world, America. You did so great. And it's like that, you know. You're a hero and all that, you know how we do. Marshall is scared and you said you'd be proud of it. That's a saying about that. You know, Marshall is a king. That's what you can do. If you alive, he'd be proud of you. He'd be proud of you. There's no doubt about that. He'd be proud. Yeah. Prior wish means, America's hot salts. If you, your family, your friends. You know, with congressmen, Congress, House of Representatives, Senate, both parties, Democrats, liberals, leaders, hated Democrats, critics, Republicans, conservatives, and everybody. Cancer sucks, a bitch, affects the whole world, affects the whole country, America, United States. And like that, you have the liberal judge, Democrat liberal, Democrat liberal, independent critics, and member, Supreme Court, and you have the Japanese. Coast to coast storm passing upper Midwest and England with snow, ice, and wind. A 14-year-old boy disappeared on his way to school 10 days. Wow, my dad's at 24/7. Yikes. Good. Get to end with him, maybe we'll have the other part of the weather bug in there. Yeah. A YouTuber named Joanne. Animate plans for me indeed. Happy New Year, be safe and careful. Don't drink and drive, wear your seatbelt, don't text, don't get on the phone. Get responsible, don't drink. Taxi user, Lyft, Devil driver, so yeah. I would eat chili dogs for the sandwich mix. 10. I'm trying to do the book check schedule with butter, see what, how that would work. My dad's gonna be here morning breakfast, I guess, out and then McDonald's. Mississippi States, 67 versus Louisiana, Mississippi Bulldogs and the Cardinals, and 5, American Mormons, Music City, by 28, 38, 38, 38, 38, 38, 38, 38, 38, California, 85, California, Dundee, Virginia. This is Illinois, 67, Red Box 12, 35, 20, Constitution, Dundee, Virginia, California, Dundee, Virginia, Dundee, Virginia, Dundee, Virginia, Dundee, Virginia, Virginia, Dundee, Virginia, Dundee, I'm going to be charged because I don't know how 3 is 2, they won 3, so I gotta win out. I think even, you know, Florida State, you know, the best of the ACC, Pythons, you know, but the dream, that's the trick of going. And I think, you know, go to the ACC church, and then 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 the ACC church. Using my old controller, I don't know what to do with the new controller. I think that I really don't remember. So, Jackson, freshman kicker, won. So, it was, the defense was 10. Cupcake, running back, of the 7. 3 was NC State, the kicker, so I think it was, I think it was 28-21 or 21-28-35, because Jackson then took off from the last second, but you know, I saw him guessing, you can't do that, so, I say we could have got the ball back, but we didn't. rigs or four rigs, three rigs, three rigs, three rigs. So that's a bad sound. So Jackson, I have CEO and junior, so junior, senior. I won't say it's like 394, 394. That's W-L-K-U-S, something like that. Because I think he would, I don't know, I don't know. Be a sophomore, I think, of the Rams, just sophomore, you know. Let me, we'll guide the CEO on the freshman. See about that. And we have to quit that. Maybe sophomore, junior. You know, quarterback, or passing being able to be a speed model too. Have a great running back, you know, freshman, Buckins, 392, Clark. But Mark's, I say they really both seniors, Clark's doing pretty good. There was not much happening with him. Because he's been, you know, season 450, but he, you know, Rodgers, you know, done pretty good passing, but, you know. So, scoop and score, fumble, return, touchdown, interception, touchdown. Yeah, you know. Defense and stuff like that. No stats for Mean Green with one hopeless on the division from the Strikers, hopeless on ACT. Miami, Wakeford, 4-0. So, that's gonna be something. They're not ranked. You know, 66, 66, 66, how are we gonna build on Miami? Games are gonna be Wisconsin, 1. Hopefully, they won over again. Ohio State, that's second. Norton Bain, everyone on the known division conference, they beat Michigan. So, we'll be sharp for the football. We only got Wisconsin. We won the national championship we won last. And we won the Big Ten championships. And we won Michigan. So, promoted. I did watch it. Promoting Monday to Friday days, NBC 2 Boom Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. That's even for us. YouTube is still good. Please enjoy. Then Thursday, NPD, Jamie Kaufman, Chris, I apologize. And I'll make it okay. No. But let's get to business. You know, winter break, holiday, Christmas break, traditional, seasonal, you know. So Legacy Season 2 will come back January 16th, CW Serving 9, 18 Central, 19 Eastern, 26 p.m. So YouTube review, YouTube. That's what. If you're 18 to golf on it, I recommend doing this. You know, we do the Purge season. What we'll do is like the Purge. I mean, well, you gotta be, most important, you gotta be 18 to golf on it. Is, you know, HD high definition of season pass. The Purge season 1 and 2. You know, the second, you know, right there on Raven Rivers and all that. HD high def, feeding back HD high def, HD high def, make sure to place the work and place it for a quiz or whatever. Then we have this on iTunes, but you can reach them at www.youtube.com. Then a Wolf Creek, you know, HD high definition, Blu-ray, season 1 and 2, I don't know if it's season 2, so I don't know, 3 or 4. Type it up right there and fit it on. But YouTube and YouTube are most important. NBHH.com. And if you like, Wolf Creek 1 and 2, they're going to be a small percent minority reading book. There's no doubt in it. So, main thing, you got to be 18th. and Wolf Creek. Wolf Creek 1 and 2. All straight horror movies in the film for it. So it's unrated, the real version. But it went there. But YouTube is YouTube, but YouTube is YouTube, like Disney Plus did a sense of playthrough doing the $6.99 for 1 month, just Disney Plus. So, what is it? I look, you know, search right there. Actually, I'm gonna play the show control and all that. The new Megamicron. I'm not surely that gonna be there, you know. The new ones off that. Of Lizzie McGraw. There you go. So Weird is on there. Like there's a Flight Natural City. So we get there. But it's like that, you know. We're gonna have Old Raven, New Raven, Corey and Harry. So yeah, still in the future. I think they're getting there, you know. Original. Here you go, Raven McGuire, Even Stevens. I wonder if the Pokemon or movie, Halloween. Scary. Scary spooky one, you know, back in the 90s. I don't think it was considered a horror movie. The Pokemon. So. Under the bed or something. That'd be cool. I'm gonna go try to actually run, you know, old movie. But now, Boomsticks and all of these old movies she's heard about. And it's like that, you know. Well, I say that watch out on YouTube to load the top 10 or something. I miss one. Something like that. About that. And then they let you do it. To be sure to get a big fun, you know, all these. You know, they're showing a young Kurt Russell. It's crazy. Avatar's on there. That's the thing. I could watch a nightmare. Christmas movie about that. Well, it's like that. You know. Santa Claus. You know. But my girlfriend jumped to pitch one. You know. First one. You know. She never liked two or three. But I respect that. Because, you know. You use the same. You know. Of Tim Allen, Santa Claus, the dad, the little boy, the boy, older, the mom, and the credit, America. Like MTD, well, agree with me, maybe not, that Disney had us by the balls. So, yeah. He did the $12.99 package, understanding who was what the story was with, thank you to my little sister. And I don't know if it might do Natural Geographic, but I think I got that. But that's the same, you don't have no cable dish, you have TV and all that. And ESPN Plus, eventually. I understand that. Me just that. I was trying to get to the Star Wars and all the above. But it's like that, you know. Figure all that. Do events. I'm like that, you know. People have spoiled that for me. People love that. Even the new Star Wars movie people hate, then you have that new Star Wars game, and some people like the game better than the new movie. Not Backpack number one, but just like that, there is such a thing that hate watching the movie. But, I want to make it, because I love to, you know, make YouTube videos at 7 p.m. Central my time. 8 p.m. Eastern, you know, and watch TV shows, you know. I can make a saying about it, you know. The MTV said it's badass. And you have this, I don't know, I don't know. I know. What was that? TV, because I guess my girlfriend tried to get your own grandma shut the TV off or something last night. I was going to do it anyway, and I'm excited. And I, this, the whole Star Wars movie, I want to tackle Marvel Adventures, and all the future stuff. Oh yeah, it had the X-Men cartoons 90s, I think I'm a big fan of it. Oh shit, probably even the X-Men, right? They have that. Oh my god. Then since then, I can tackle the X-Men, I bet, because it'd probably be it, right? Sure. Man. That's why Nightmare Before Christmas was on Netflix or Hulu Plus. And boom. Oh, we have Frankie with me, too. It'd be like Halloween time. Not somebody's fuck, you know. Coraline. Yeah, it's done. It's on Netflix and on Disney Plus. We got Toy Story 1, the best. We got The Lion King, Aladdin. But I could do the new one. Lady Tramp, my girl's job sketch and one night. We're gonna do that together. And Noah, that Christmas one night. Can't figure out that. That Christmas name is taken out. I don't know. Like that, I don't know where she got it. That's the way I go to the website. Well, I'm going on Nathan. I put a spotlight on her, but maybe some Netflix. We're talking about the movies coming up, right? The movies that are coming up. Please, your dog, Caravan. Peanuts, Caravan, Snoopy. 1868, make up for the children, man. What the old original ones, not the new ones. Gotta get rid of the new ones. You're not a... I like the guy by 1972. Good Boys, YouTube and YouTube only by the 80s. Got funny. I don't wanna get... Probably Dementia Films. Quarantino, Brad Pitt, Leonardo DiCaprio, Once Upon a Time, Hollywood. So finally the Good Boys, YouTube and YouTube only. From the Joker, Netflix, Jaden accepts. I know people watch this, already bought it, own it, rent it, movie theaters, and you got your agent stuff on it. 2 hours and 2 minutes. So I'm excited about that. Then I'm gonna go get rid of the new ones. I think I did pretty good on that. I like the other one is on the way, but it's not Christmas. So get rid of the new ones. That's up in Europe. I could support Tribal 1975. I do that X-Men category. But again, they're well wrong there. I'll probably be on Disney. I like that. My guy got the DC stream. I wouldn't be tired. Three Batman movies, fucking Batman movies. But I got four unrated, all of it. And well, this is awesome. Oh, Paranormal, I'm gonna do that song. The monster. But I could do that on it. That'd be on there. I think Disney made that. I'm telling Bird made that too. So YouTube is YouTube, comment down below, do you have Disney Plus? Do you have Disney Plus? Did he do what I did, says $12.99 for $12.99? What are you looking for? You know how we do. And that's the thing about how you do that. You know, is it Xbox One? Yeah. Probably PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, laptop, smartphone, tablets, whatever, however. How you doing? Your room's on fire. You know, masks and all that. give me a PlayStation 4. I'm excited. Thank you, MTD, so they doing so weird. I'm gonna watch all of them. I'm gonna watch all of them in the future. I don't know, that's how I did with McGuire here and there. Probably do, say about the Raven, Rip, old and new Ravens and Corey Hall. So, YouTube and YouTube, comment down below. You see about Disney Plus and being around it. What do you want them to do? And that's awesome. So, I just wondered about Harry Potter, right? Desert Beast, that one too. What about Harry Potter, the Hobbits, or whatever. If so, that'd be awesome. Boy, if so, then that'd be it. I don't know. And all the Star Wars, it's like Marvel's Avengers, if I'm gonna tackle that, and future projects and all that coming. And X-Men. I like X-Men. Well, that's like nobody know about over. That's badass X-Men, that name cartoon thing. I just wonder about, what about Transformers? You got Avatar. I haven't seen Avatar. But now, people like this have tackled that thing on Netflix. So. This is awesome. Disney Plus. What's true to that? I guess probably if you want to do originals and stuff like that, you know, do of when it first aired. What I was thinking was in 1989 probably, you know, always been on Fox Sunday, so, that's what I'm saying about it. I think I was 3 years old, so, born 1986. Did a good hard password, wrote on paper. They said they loved the paper, but well, I mean the passport and the paper. They said, you very certain kind of like that, but But YouTube, comment down below what channel is for. I think even at MBSX, we'll talk about that when you need to change password. I'll go check the one. This was a good smart thing, she said every month. And I think it is every month. But like that, yeah. Now I will do that. Change it, just recommend and stuff like that, and I'll do. And even like that, even they know about that changes, and they know it's not a fake account, hacking, whatever. Because you're doing what you're supposed to do, and you're protecting yourself. Make it super hard. And she did a good job of that too. So. Well, it's a good situation, you know. It's like the old stuff, too. Yeah. And it's like that, you know. My Golf Trap Sketch 1 could do 101 Dalmatians. Didn't get that one, the cartoon. I would say the live action movie. And I like that, that made tons of live action movies. Yeah. Cartoon be better. I'm not sure. At least a cat or not. I guess I didn't get that movie, Muckle Chuck Sketch 1 movie. My grandma, that darn cat. I gotta know she gonna know that movie. That was black and white, but you know. TCM. Her name. It was a classic. For only one best movie. Cable only, but have that there. And it was a program we watched a long time ago on cable and all that. So. What else? Sound of Music, they have Sound of Music. What's the saying about that, you know? You could do, like, year, $69.99. I couldn't do that, so. So, it's like Boomerang, that's like $30, you know. It's like October, could be November. But I'm not gonna get rid of that. But we'll all do the DC and all that. There was another one that was badass too. I forgot. But like the Titans. And this other one, you gotta be a DC Batman. Oh yeah, Swamp Thing too. But I'm excited. Boy. Boy, that's gonna keep me. Everything. Boy. Star Wars. All of them. Oh, fuck. Shit. If I want to do that, I guess. If I. All that, whatever. On my laptop, whatever. However, you know how we do. Dig in and dive in. Marvel Adventures. Then you got the X-Men, you know. That's like. Talking about like fuck. I mean, I guess of that because of listening. Complicated, hard, because nobody know the order. The Marvel Adventures, or MTD, motherfucker. Oh, MTD, you know. I probably know. But, because I probably got to go to my girlfriend's like, spiritual one. Grandparents' house, family, girlfriend's you. But, MTD, I'm going to sing you a song. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, MTD, happy birthday to you. My boy's MTD, I remember it all. That was amazing. Went out for his 21st birthday, when they had 111 and on one place. forgot the Olympics. Well, that's a bad. Sounds like a one place. I think that's the only thing I'll do. I got that one time. But just imagine all the Harry Potters. We got Hobbit, Lord of the Rings, Harry Potters. Shit, Helen. I'd be shocked if there's a casual game where we could talk to you. Did you be sure to subscribe, click notification bell, number 1 2 Potter video on GitHub. Try somebody's stuff. They don't have it. Not even the day soon. Nothing to be ashamed. This is exciting. That's the thing about it. That's said by James Gunn. Oh, yes. I like all the old stuff. It's like my book chapter catch a woman. So you know that old stuff, you know. I kind of say my book chapter catch a woman. Grandma, you know. That darn cat. Man. But we're talking about the classic cartoons. Peter Pan. I don't know about Sleep Beauty and Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. I think they're good, you know. They're different and all that. But see about how Lady Tramp is. Does she have Jungle Book? She could do that. She Robin Hood, the fox and all that. She's got my girlfriend tries to catch a woman. Never watch it. Like that, it was all my life of school. You know, all my life. After even babysitting and all that. I watched that movie, you know, now. When I got, you know, got out of school. Yeah? You know Winnie the Pooh be on there. You got Saving Banks and something like that. And you got that one breaking the answer. But Cinderella? What, Cinderella? And then and this year, yeah. But sure, I think. We're going to run Dalmatians and be the Emperor. You're going to do it. I'm going to find a box. I don't know. Of that, we're going to pull. That's all the school knows. Temptation, she want to watch. That's an old one, too. That's probably a good one. One of the old ones. Old Yeller. Bambi. I don't know. I don't know if I got a Bambi or not. The Bambi's on there. Old Yeller in there. Yeah, that's just a depressing one. Yeah, that's from Browns 1 and 2. I like that, yeah. What a good possibility. Very interesting. Oh, well, we're gonna move on, go with different ones, you know. Yeah. Geeking out, nerd out. Dork out. Well, that's the thing about that. It's a good thing right there. But we'll move on. Let's talk about. Well, yeah, try that, I guess, a lot of metaphors. Beep, 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 beep. Censorship added that. Oh, yeah, the new one. Yeah. I guess my golf trip is really ready for the new one. Not a question. But a metaphor and all that, be careful and stuff that you know how to do. But we're gonna talk about some stuff right here, you know, we do. That's the thing about it. I just don't get it, don't understand, you know. I'm not talking about all of the situations and stuff like that, you know, we do. You know, that news warp and stuff like that, you know, you do. And of North Korea Christmas present, people, you know. But, you know, Australia, you know, Australia's on fire. Their corona's on fire indeed, you know. It's unbelievable, you know. You know, with no Amazon rainforest still on fire. It's like California, man. They're getting all that wacky weather, you know. Be on fire. Snow. It's like that, you know, like Alton, Illinois. Yeah, sorry for Alton, Illinois, and the Illinois, and the Missouri, St. Louis, you know, with the snow. That's the thing about that snow, what's the proper of lot of floods? I don't know, most of majority floods, yeah. You know, we do. It's that Red State Update YouTube Patreon podcast. YouTubers, YouTube one. Subscribe, click notification. You know, Red State Update YouTube podcast. $5 for Red State Update. Red State Update Patreon podcast. YouTube. I get it, I understand. YouTube and Patreon. Crazy. I understand about that. I talk about, you know, global warming, climate change. That, you know, young people can't be young and kids, they gotta fight the battle. You know, we need all tennis players more than ever. You know, wind, solar, the sun, water. Nuclear, we could ban nuclear, but nuclear, if we do that, we do the expert of France. Speaking of France, and protest. And you got Hong Kong, the Middle East, and all the above. You got Turkey, you know how we do. It's like, what the fuck is Turkey doing? I don't know, you know, of our airstrikes and all the above. Yeah, you know they're gonna be newsworthy and all the above, you know how we do. It's like that, you know how we do. Yeah. You got Bush, you know, Republican conservatives, and people be like, Iraq never was gonna happen no matter what. But, you know, but that's to say about that. We did give everything, right? You know, everything to Iraq, Saddam, you know. The other son is relevant. It's about the older son. Watch a movie. Fuck him. I'm glad we killed him. But didn't. Of the, you know, the other son. But, you know. I think Iraq was paying him to death on the rights of God. I'm not gonna fuss out there. Miss Ali or Karzi or whatever. It's like NBC World News originally and said the real leader of Isaac right there. But God, we killed him. I got to feel sorry for him. You know how we do. It's because of that, you know, we did it. We did it first, you know. Everybody get to do it. It's like that, you know. It's, I guess, if you feel, you know, all like that saying, people won't understand and get what he said. Me, I did. No, we do. Cause he like that. It's true. You know, it's fair to sign all of that. You know, with all this. You know, with the deals and stuff of that. The climate change, reducing everything and stuff of that. You know, we do. If China and India not gonna agree to the terms, they in your industrial war. Yeah, we did it. First, they're gonna do it all the way. Been in it a while and stuff that India and China, and then they're gonna give that up. you know. True. Well, it's like what Turkey doing? You know, what they thinking? You know how we do. Unbelievable. You know, Libya, you know. They got Russia and Moscow, Putin up in there. You know, they gotta be there. Assad, you know. Iran, Hebrew, Jag, Clarence, Ayatollah, Republican Guard, Houdini, Yemen, Hezbollah, leader in Lebanon, Hamas, Palestine, that's our militia, you know. It go back and forth, Iraq, Iran, or whatever, however. Well, that's the same about it, because that's the same, you know. People thought that was a great idea. People said, you know, Saddam, old son, you know, do. Bomb the hell in northern Iraq. Kurds, I'm like, that's fucking goddamn terrorists. Bullshit, fuck them, they terrorists. And my dad's a mustard gas nasty. Well, let's put mustard gas. It's like, Iraq and Iran, you know, their war, nuclear biological weapons, like that, you know, because, you know, we need to go, because Iraq, Saddam and his oldest son, and they get the job done. We got this huge motherfucker problem. And not the problem, but yeah, we have a new problem. Yeah. I feel sorry for the Kurds. It's the same. Nobody felt sorry for that. It's like, what the fuck? You know, what the fuck? And you got Assad, you know. Chemical, biological weapons. Target the kids in the, you know, grade school. Like glue thing. In a truck. You know, President of the United States of America, you know, that present stuff that, you know, we do set, you know, that's, he couldn't believe what he's seen. You know, Google, the kids crying, and he said it disturbed him. That's disturbing. I shot him as fuck. That's a sinister sort of war. Devil's war. Evil and all that, but people not talking about it. People don't, you know. And he got barrel bombs. And saw, you know, Sarah's jet, like the bullet, big, extra large, whatever, you know, match drop on the people. It's like that, you know, I see about that, you know, how we do. Oh, a lot of disturbance, and I've cried and all of them. I have a heart about it. You know how I'm doing. It's like that, you know. My golf shop's got you one. Two nieces. You know, I'll see that night. No way. No way. You know, they trap, you know. There's bombs and rebels and all the above. What's insane about that? That's, you know, I mean, people folk, you know, a lot of focus on whatever, however, you know, of the situation, you know. Beep, 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 and all that, you know how we do. Because, you know, it looks like Assad is targeting, you know, the unborn, you know, targeting women, peasant women, the sick, the dying, the injured, disabled, the veterans. Senior citizen, the elderly, the poor, the welfare, the homeless, the taxpayers, and middle class. The kids, the children. The schools. You know. Kids can't go to school. What the fuck? What the hell? What the fuck we doing? Unbelievable. Damn, people, you know, like that, you know. Talk about a lot of dumbass, stupid shit, you know, we do. Like, okay, this is focus, this is what we do, this whatever, however. And you got a lot of dumbass bullshit, you got impeachment and all that, it's like, what the hell. Nobody gotta talk about that. Nobody gotta focus that. Nobody give a fuck. And then go with, you know, Trump, Republican, conservative, racist, American, United States, racism, all of them. You know. But, you know, nobody else talk about it. You know what I'm doing? That's just crazy. That shot's pretty good. Nobody else talk about it. Whatever, you know. That's insane about it. Shark brings fuck, you know. Them people and the rebels are Kurds. That's insane about them, you know. You know, then the Muslims got screwed. Nobody give a fuck. I guess that they are terrorists. People think they are the real terrorists. It's like Turkey, you know. Yeah, that way he went. I guess, you know, kiss the cheek. You know, kiss the cheek. The lips, get the two cheeks, eat my corner. When people say fuck the Chris Crocker, it's like, what? Bitch, please. And that's the saying about it. Wasn't for the kings, the godfathers, the queens, and the godmothers of YouTube. You know, it's like that. You know, all, you know, wouldn't even be here of the YouTube. But that's just crazy, but I guess you get where you get. I don't get it. I don't understand it. But, you know. That small terrorist attack. Well, they claim of that, but well, that'd be the CIA terrorist groups. You know, it'd be all together, the Taliban, Al Qaeda, and ISIS. Like them, you know. I think that's the one. You know. What was that? The one from Nigeria or wherever. You know, want to be a part of it, you know. Want to do everything. All on my hand and make me sick to myself. But then again, you know, people say, hey, as I get here, we're going to talk about this, we're going to talk about this, we're going to talk about impeach, we're going to talk about scandals, we're going to talk about bullshit. We're not going to do nothing and be on blame. Everything wrong, you know, it was like me, you know, of all the, you know, where my life at, you know, I would do, I'll form a new life. Not my fault, not beep, censorship at the best, you know, form a new life, be bored, depressed, tired, you know, I would do, sick, and crying, and play city my whole life. You have fun. Raise hell, raise Cain, raise Ken. Then you got Australia, you know. What's to say about that? Right? You'd be shocked if there's a fuck. Well, please, Australia, do not do no fireworks. be a disaster. You know, and it's like that, you know. We have channel news for St. Louis, Missouri. My check capture one love Monday through Friday. You know, 4 in the morning to 7 in the morning. You know, 104.1 and 104.1 watch my cable. On cable 4. Because can't more. Well, I can't say, Great Australia had been crazy high and then been on fire. You know how we do. Poor old Kronos getting burned up. Jeez. Then we got Amazon. Rainforest on fire. Then we got California, you know, on fire. Snow, the floods, sinkholes, right? You know. Then, well, I would be trying to do something. Don't mudslides, landslides, you know, anything like that. And they're gonna have the big earthquake. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if it's just not you know. It's gonna happen. Well, it's like that, you know. Oh, I don't know. I just don't get it, you know. And we got the turkey litter. It's a crazy son of a bitch, you know how we do. You know, how we do, you know, his obsession, it's like Saddam, Iraq. Because they hated, you know, that was nothing. And the Kurds, you know, wasn't Iraq. You know, bombed the hell out of them. And a bit, like that mustard gas. You know, my dad said, that's nasty stuff. I think it's that it was, it's nerve gas, you know, all nasty, you know, like the iron, yeah, it's like that. The World War One, yeah, we used fuck up stuff. It's like that, yeah, creepy stuff. I guess so, cause you know, we did it, all above. It was like that. That was. You know, was trying to figure out stuff, you know, the deal, but, I guess, you know, it's Saddam and his son, because, you know, because there's, you know, that, you know, really true about the whole, you know, a lot allies and a lot of European countries, you know, it was in scandal. You know, we knew about that. They wanted the oil, they like oil for food program or whatever, however, you know, do, I guess, give her that or whatever. I don't know if it was food or something else. Because, you know, like, yeah, like now, probably not, but then, they had tons of motherfucking oil. It's all about that oil. All about the oil. And it's like that, you know. You know, allies and Europeans and stuff like that, you know, they're not clean either, you know. And blood on their hands and stuff like that, you know. Because you know how we do, because I wanted that one. There's no doubt about it. You know? But I guess like us, you know, we just want to invade, kill, and control whatever. I mean, it's a big deal. Well, it's like that. We didn't want to work with Saddam. And I guess if we worked with Saddam in this action, we did. But, you know, they didn't get the job done right away. You know how we do. Yeah. I don't know, whatever, because, you know, goes like that, Goth War, you know, are actually like, come in, you know, but, you know, I just think, you know, Bush's dad didn't want to do that, but I think, you know, Rumsfeld, Dick Cheney did. They, you know, they did, and they wanted to do the Iraq War. So I don't know. We should just finish the job or what? But we did some. Yeah, we did some work to kind of finish the job by Iraq. Oh, that's the same. Never gonna be the same. Middle East, never gonna be the same. Well, you get what you get, I guess. Well, that's the same. The leader of Turkey, shit, man. Crazy. I was saying, it was weird because, you know, Percy was fighting us on, you know. So they was going to take him down. We were going downtown Chinatown. Take him down, go down Chinatown. Because like that, I think everybody was there. I don't know if China was there or not. You know, everybody there, you know. Shiite terrorist groups. I mean, Sunni Muslims, I would say that. It's like me, I never wanted to realize. I don't know what they were gonna do, sure. Something making a lot of noise. Realize that she had to get stuck. It does exist. But then again, like I said, we got terrorist groups too, you know. KKK, Cocos, members, white supremacists, American Nazis, Geo-Nazis. Mafia, gangsters, and all that. Blood Crips, like my dad said, you know, all big town, you know, all, you know, Chinatown and all the above, you know, they have all that stuff, you know, and all the Latin Kings, all kinds of drug cartels, American drug cartels there, you know, they do. That's the same, you know. But they all work different levels too, you know. You know, meth, K2, bath salts, be a big one. Yeah. Oh yeah, heroin, pills, opiates. Yeah. They both them. It's just something, you know. Very something indeed, you know. Where they're now you're going to love them. Nuts. But, well. It's like that. It's kind of, I just wonder if any, you know, anything bad going to happen when New Year's Eve come and all the above, unstable at all of the place. But I say probably the worst, like Australia, they did the fireworks, they just, you know, yeah, the fires out, and even worse, you know, just make it out of the place. It's like even there, you know. Well, there have been people. Let's go with them. take some of them for lunch. Yeah, I know, that's pretty freaky and craziness with volcanoes. Something, something. Well, I'll look up the bridge. I hope that we're going to, but we're getting a new turn soon. 2020, the door moved. The Jordan saw wrong turn. IMDB.com, they do the movies. Okay, so we're gonna go right here, so, Kent 2003, Pretty long stuff. Been like the last 5 years, been like 13. Think it was 14, maybe. The father was 15, okay, 15, and then 15 was only 15 more hours. And then 15, get a job, become 16. Mike and Dave need a wedding date or something. It's a crazy motherfucking wedding, I don't know. Counting. 15. 12. 15. Make a fuck for time. There's a lot of that movie. The 19th or something. Which character? 3. They were 19. But before the 2 were over. 15. That movie is crazy. They shall count as the 19th. Human discovered in 2019. Noah, as a dead mother's dark as one. That's the same. I guess. Oh, there's a Christmas movie. We're watching. Crew. 1, 2, 3, 2, 20. STOWAWA. Headlines. TV show openings. Jimmy and Jimmy Candido. Your favorite movie. Dan or Anna Kendrick. What up, mo folks? I don't know what's going on. Oh, I'm crazy. Now I'm getting up. I don't know what to do now. Oh, yeah. The National Championship. The National Championship will be Monday, January 13th. Well, some Tigers versus the Cardinals. Tigers, you could be doing something. Comment down below. It's okay. I think everybody said, well, some Tigers are going to win. The Cardinals Tigers, Quebec, they never lost. That'd be sweetie. You know, two national champs in playoff of all our deals. Playoff playoff. You know what you're doing. Those Tigers coach know what you're doing. Quarterback, yeah. But true that, you know, people said maybe the Clemens Tigers would go, but LSU Tigers, he's good. Right now, that's a really fun SSE. PBS, he said, if he's not the first number one draft, but I mean, he's like, fuck it. Not like that, but you know. But you will. NFL back. Ah. And it's like I said, like Brave. Troy Aikman. With both the menus. Brett Favre. Rodgers. Yeah. Steve Young. St. Louis Rams, man. Don't know good ones. Big Ben. I won, a long time ago. Bradshaw. I guess we're sorry. Dan Marino. Fuck all of them, you know. I'm right there, man. That's what he is. A passer. And just... But then again, you know, lots of friends and love, you know, and it never lasts. You know. But it's like that. Who won the Heisman Trophy last year?
Kyler Murray. According to NCAA.com, Kyler Murray won the 2018 Heisman Trophy. He was one of three finalists, all quarterbacks.
That's how he would, but maybe not. Should have. Because, you know, said 25, you know, but 29, you know, and a win here, be 30, and a, so yeah, right, that's under the bottom of the Tigers, like 55. That's sad about that, you know. Of Alabama, you know, because he's got passed out what he did, you know. Like that, you know. That's gonna be a big fucking deal, big win, big game. Boy, well, it's like that. Of course, I give up. For some reason, I always think New Year's Eve. So that's gonna be exciting. Of course, that. I mean. All I care, this gotta be a big game. It's like that, you know. I was watching it. I had my way, KVC, whatever, you know. We get it. Then I gotta watch no interview. I gotta watch a college football. I guess Mississippi State Bulldogs was doing triple option. They got Louisville Cardinals. They did it, and I don't know who did it. Quarterback ran their level two. Throw a pass right there. Right touchdown, a trick play. And somebody got thrown out, too. The defense of LSU Cardinals. Some crazy shit. But that's the exciting. Here is the battle of quarterback. But Clemens Tigers, you know, he does some running. But it's a big about passing on the book, so yeah. So that's the saying about that. This could be a high score game. And a long game. Boy, I don't know. This game could last forever. But it's be like that, you know. But true that, you know, you have one good game, close game. And it's like that, but sweetie. I'm sorry, I apologize. I hope I get the name right. He said, this was called football. He didn't. Necessary about that, because Ohio State, you know, everybody, they did their, they got Venable of it, Clemens Tigers, and told that defense, you're going to do it, and an interception to win the game, so. I got the Western Kentucky, the kicker did it, because he missed one, but he missed to the lead of halftime. Now he's a motherfucking hero. Good for him. Western Kentucky kicker. Good for you, bud. It's for you. And this would be, it's like the national championship, but I guess they try to of Alabama. I wonder if Hurst was there too. Or both. If both was injured or what, I don't know. Who knows? But I guess Alabama tried to. This is like Alabama. When they fall apart, it's like me. We just cannot keep going in the 19th century. But here I have a great feeling. It's going to be high. It's going to be a record. People are going to be glued. People are going to watch it. The NFL. You know. It's like that, you know. The man, Cordell, or whatever, however. I guess, you know. And they got the Jones and stuff like that. I guess, you know. It's like that, I guess. I don't know. A lot of debate about it, you know. People hate the NFL. Or like that, you know, we do. College football is exciting. This game will be exciting. This game should, you know. Records will be break. Should be break. Hopefully will be break. It will be entertaining. Close game. High scoring. Last for overtime. Be the longest game of all time. The national championship. Both whatever, however. In the history books. Jimmy's record, whatever, or however. Be good to it. It'd be unbelievable. I say the winner, true that everybody picked their situations and play fish on there on Facebook, click the like. All the above that because it's a bold buck. Yeah. Well, I guess other people, but the main winners will be pizza places. Too bad of Casey's. They got, you know, that's Florida, Illinois for you. Never been one, never will be one. And Florida, Illinois, like Casey's, you know. You know, they don't deliver Thursday through Sunday. Well, for true, that means a lot of debate, but, you know. You know, will Florida, Illinois Pizza Hut be... But it's like that, you know how we do. But, like, real town, big town, big city, like Epping, Illinois, big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana. I wonder if they have a case, I don't know. It looks like big town, big city, Epping, Illinois have two cases. But, it's like that, you know. You know, Casey's will be a winner, Pizza, Papa John's, Lord Murphy's, Nemo's, if there's Godfathers and others and stuff like that. They're going to be the winners. That's for sure. Ubers and Lyft and taxis and Buffalo Wild Wings. Yeah. Probably maybe the other wings. But I say Buffalo Wild Wings. Yeah. They're the kings. And I bet they, you know. But, you know. Yeah. There'd be no competition. Buffalo Wild Wings. They're definitely going to be the winners. The bars. Bears and alcohol, you know, Uber, Lyft, taxis, Postmates, DoorDash, yeah. Every single piece of joint in America, fast food, restaurants. Hooters, they're gonna be winners. Probably Hotel Motels too. Lot of winners, lot of winners. See about that, you know. I don't know DiMaggio's, I know what it is, but. But Chris indeed. The manager of Casey's full on there, man. He need to deliver, bro. You need to deliver. It's a Monday, I know. And we're at Hay. National Championship. LSU Tigers. First famous Tigers in New Orleans. So. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be epic. Looks like Minkoff tried to catch a winner to get her heat blanket.
Friday.
Should be getting paid tomorrow. So I thought we were going to get Minkoff tried to catch a one. Two tips. Them jeans. And that hoodie. Very possible. I wish I don't know the movie. What movie she want to get? I don't know what I should do. Keep the $50 iTunes card or give it to my friend. What I'm doing with the... my cash. Yeah, that's... Now they take it. They're going to eat cheese, beans at 10, also spaghetti, 2-piece cinnamon sugar toast. I got mentioned the butter, rising organic butter, I got the organic Italian brown cinnamon butter butter. I say we did all the pretty well the same. So thanks for views. Subscribe, click notification bell. Number one energy drink. Review on YouTube. So they're excited about the new option. So more than what I've done. Exclusive energy. So two juices. I wonder what I mean by back to bed or whatever. But I'm not gonna do new extra juices, but two ceremonies on the clock. AM, PM, exclusive West Coast practice. So, well, that'd be good anyway. So, that'd be a lot of money. But, I don't know, would that really start in January? I pay $6.99 using Plus. That's the update, YouTube. No, that's the update, Patreon. QVC, gonna get my golf trap to go two tips, the jeans, and the hoodie. Man, I don't know, I'd be spending a lot of time on the hoodie for me. That gotta be interesting. Man, do I got my pick? Yeah. SMP forms, measure check department. We did a pretty good show, I don't know what's going on. I think I'm in the bookshop kitchen and drank a lot, or I don't know, it's fine. I don't know. No, it's anything like that. Cause that. Did I mention it? Look up Jack's schedule room. Too many things. Very forbid. We almost got four more school in his back. But my golf trap schedule room. At least since we had a good match, we'll go back to back, you know. Oh well, I'm gonna do that real quick. Hey, Brad, it's great. YouTube.com. What up? What up? I don't know what's going on. Hey, what up? Pretty crazy show. Pretty wild. I was pretty fun. Like that, just don't understand and all the above. So, But then again, you know, Channel News 4, I knew about the oatmeal. And I have it doing the breakfast and oatmeal. Well, once a week of the Tuesday at McDonald's, I don't know. You know. But my girlfriend shut the kitchen once she wanted that, you know, sausage spaghetti. Probably get more butter bread. Try to get the butter. I forgot about that. I didn't forget about butter. Glad to get the good boys. Nick wins. YouTube only be 18 adults only right now. Through the mail. 10 in the morning, absolutely free. Show at the hotel. I saw some. I went there. I don't know. Yeah. Get mail. Get the mail every day. So, yeah. So yeah. Okay. Let's get the charge. I could use a wall charger to do that for my other one. With I definitely need a hail of boat. I got that charger. My grocery shop to catch a one. I'm excited to be able to do that. Disney Plus. I'm sure that people do that. Well, why not? I just wonder if I tend to just go ahead and eat it. Well, man, no. I don't know what's going on. You know what's going on? Don't have the average, but so far today high 43, low 26, yesterday high 61, low 45. Got the pressure. 29.83 inches, humidity 65%, high 29.84 inches, low 29.57 inches. No average. Wish I had an average. But no average. No average. Did pretty good show. So, it's like that. I guess I could. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that steak or shake card. The two movies of $50. That's good. I'm gonna go try to sketch a little bit of food coffee. There we go. So yeah. Yes, I can see it. I am a tough money. Talking about the picture, and that's the iPhone, Apple, iPhone 5 story. Get the adult comment function on them. good day. Okay. That'd be good anyway. I just gotta get to reach. You'll be fine. Can't do it now. I'm gonna do the rain monster. It's Ming. Oh, man. Nice. So. Happy New Year. YouTuber GGM. Bitcoin for you and you. See you on this. How will you do? Well, I don't think so.